That's unfortunate.
Oh yeah, it was the icy hot. It was a totally not icy hot. So,
that poor woman.
You really goofed. No, it's a base hit, you idiot.
Yes!
What face?
Wait, it's red, right?
Someone had to take medication today.
Nande! Did y'all see that? The ball just went through him or something? I might need a double check after this episode is done. Needless to say, we're still looking for
him. No, he needs a ball. Jesus Christ. He's gonna choke.
Commercial.
Offers for commercial.
Yeah, with that chicken.
I'm surprised they're still asking after that what fell out in the previous episode. What are we in for?
Live action? Yeah, we have the full commercial one.
Yeah. You know these are real people, right? They're just using that little like mosaic. I think it's the mosaic sort of effect.
He's apparently more familiar with this
so no one's gonna get identified.
Remember, they're at different time periods.
I suppose I will.
Let's see your power to the ground!
No, we're already here. Yaki tori number one, chicken and rice number
okay,
two.
Okay, so it's just a run-of-the-mill
definitely
shot.
Pretty much local.
Yes! It's the same!
Okay, well, to be fair, it's something like you see in Driver's Diamonds and Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Where it's not really like a sort of necessarily big sort of joint.
She looks too well designed.
Yeah, I'm a Tamaguchi dad, yeah. I'm a Tamaguchi Baikuki.
I'm not really good with the terms for this. I guess it's like some of the joint you like just really pretty well, I guess.
Not so ruin my dream, Jimmy!
But I'm pretty sure
he's so geeky now, he's so into it.
I guess. Don't tell her twice.
You have some extremely great.
There's normal people. And
oh, wow.
Besides
the grill and the. Besides the part where it's just. Everything looks similar to what I've seen in Chinese versions. Similar? Not similar.
This one is correct, right? This is how you do it! This combination.
Good thing I ate right before I'm doing this video.
From Gekino Zombie Land Saga.
I'm trying to decide what to get. No, I see that little chicken mascot thing. The cooler I think it looks. like it's going on there. Yeah,
yeah. No, no, wait, do zombies need to come on?
That's fair.
I'm just wondering right now if they even really need to.
Oh god. I'm glad she enjoys it. Yeah, let's
not. I don't see a problem.
Push it.
Stop your worry.
You don't even make everyone that you do business with fall in love with you, man. Trust me.
Oh, gotta have that boy's love. Not even boy's love, man. Oh god.
That actually looks pretty adorable. But if they say
you, then. Iba vestido igual. I'm sure. Like, I want some flashbacks of you right now.
Good lord, why do we gotta see that hairy arm?
Let's go, friend. Shoot. Do your chicken dance.
Damn, Lily, you are so short, honey bunny.
No, thank you, Kim. Sky color looks like that.
Actual chicken?
Yeah. Yeah. Is that
real chicken? Real chicken? Because the
why does it look like an actual chicken?
It didn't look like a costume.
Yeah.
Beard is that realistic or is something
so awesome? Yeah.
Like... Oh, shit! Careful, man. Yeah. Gee, she likes her raw chicken. Yeah, she bites people sometimes. It's a real problem. I don't know. It looks like a real chicken to me.
It looks very, very real.
I don't think that's true.
It looks very, very real.
It's a
yeah.
chicken.
I don't know what's going to be the truth
in a
here.
Zombies, I can believe that.
But whatever turns out, not going to go out well.
Here we go.
I like how Tai Chan is still dancing.
Yeah, I'm sure Tai Chan is dancing just fine.
What's wrong with that guy? Yeah.
Why is that is so bad, but you, yeah, I'm just like, whatever, it's actually pretty
well,
that's
yeah,
pretty
that's
entertaining.
The
just gotta goof
it. Tai Chan is not.
She can sing the death metal, but.
Yeah, I've won it!
It's not them.
But I look at heart side.
I have a feeling that at the end of the episode, she can speak.
Just try to, you know, awaken her.
So hard.
I love you, Tai.
And...
I
think it's like sew her mouth shut.
There you go.
Really cool, that dude.
That's
impressive.
Okay, that was not too bad.
Yes. I like the stuff. It's so he gives me some fun. Everything it goes with your breast.
That would just make it in local commercials for sure.
Awesome.
Like the one I keep seeing on my damn during TV or something.
Chicken outfits. So. It was fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Chickens. Chicken.
We're supposed to be idols. Never mind.
Well, no, you're right. There are chickens.
So you want them to run away?
You really gotta overblow.
Yeah, he sees the true potential.
This is not a fuck. We're not trying to be Mr. Cockatoo.
Come on, you got sake going. It was fine.
Reminds me of that one. That
oh,
one thing.
My dude is just y'all do. To become real chicken.
I like how they both do it. Like, no, it's fine. We do have a good last day.
He's serious.
I mean, he's asking me to make it.
What?
He's gonna do it. We want to create these items.
Oh no.
Take! Take!
Oh no. He gave her the wrong
idea. No, no, no.
Oh no.
Come on, just
here we go.
Getting bit by Tai is not as bad as it sounds.
What?
Oh. Is this chicken behavior?
This is reality when you eat the chicken, yeah. This is reality.
I guess it was a person in a costume because it's a really good costume.
How can it be that thin though?
Puppy!
What the fuck?
That was just, that was just really, really random.
I guess so.
Yeah.
He's a chicken.
Is it chicken?
Of course.
That's cool too.
Okay, fair.
It lasts longer.
Just t-shirt.
You can buy a chicken.
You can't just sell the shirt.
I want a damn t-shirt.
Here we go. Everyone watching it. So what exactly got into the footage?
Creo que sí, porque ella era fan de...
Yeah, that's about it. They want that chicken, they bite the mask.
Okay. Okay, maybe the ending is gonna be...
Which one? Do you mean Legendary Tag?
Nice bug. Nice bug! No! What?
Super happy sake.
Alright.
Is that supposed to be the
what's
Eiffel
next up on the list of challenges we have to be subjected to?
Oh,
sir. Oh, great.
Have mercy, please. Are you an adult?
I'm dying. Fuck.
I guess I shouldn't really be asking how zombies are able to eat.
The what?
Much less do they much more do we need do they need to eat?
I love Got Olympics, man!
They're all out of play already.
I'm not a team. You don't know what Got Olympics is!
Wait a minute, I've seen this before.
It's not very good.
And you're doing the most
yeah, she's like, no way.
I don't want to get dirty.
Got Olympics!
No, I should have heard of it.
Got Olympics finished, Josh. Well, I'm doing this right now!
The fact that these two are bonding in this afterglow.
Saki, for me, was already the best girl.
Sorry.
Oh,
that guy hurt my ears.
It's so awesome. Beforehand, she said she wanted to kick his ass.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's not the best shirt ever, but not the worst. It's okay. I mean, I think it's fine, just... Smart.
Alright, give him props, you know, the fact that he have to put up with Taichan because you know he's gonna have to fail.
Yeah, they get around apparently.
But he might know one of them, right? Before they
kill him. Oh, I have an idea. What if the guy exposes them? But they are zombie girls.
She might be a famous idol girl.
Okay, it looks like he's looking at Sakura there.
Thinking emoji.
So they're just running in mud. That's it.
It could be.
Oh wait. Yep. I think I've seen this before, but I just don't remember exactly. I'm not really familiar with the name. I've just seen this before. And
yeah.
Needless to say,
he can shop at that
guy. It gets muddy.
Make sure the makeup stays on, and so do your limbs.
That's how it works.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, okay.
That was actually a really cute laugh.
Oh, I love this, yeah. I can easily do it.
I believe that, yeah, you are a legendary biker.
This is sad that, like, everything I know, everything I know that's gonna... That everything bad I'm pretty sure is gonna happen is probably gonna happen. Alright, just
are you doing a better eye?
There you are.
Not really.
I want to do that too.
No,
no.
That's
absolutely
horrible. I don't think you can just...
She actually tried.
Jesus!
Yeah, she kept going through the butter.
That was pretty good.
Damn.
Got the kiosk
on it. Of y'all needed.
Some very dirty girls.
Well, like... I mean, they do it. They give a shit.
I feel like Sakura went the farthest.
Bruh!
Let's get these girls nice and wet.
Yeah, no, no,
nope.
Yeah, oh, did the makeup come off?
Well, that look about? Yeah, I figured. I was going to say this. Yeah. I was like, when they have to wash off the mud, that makeup's gonna come off. So they have to put themselves in mud again. Jesus, man.
Okay.
Is gonna epically just make it all the way, or is he just gonna epically fail?
He actually wants to do something to do my best.
Well, I thought it was, but now that you said that, I'm pretty sure it was.
He's gonna make it all the freaking way.
He's gonna make it to the other side. Perfect.
He's doing it like it's nothing. Oh my god.
Yeah, see? He's like, we have to do it.
This mother effer.
Okay, there you go.
This mother effer, man.
More mud.
This is gonna start to smell.
Yeah.
Well, no, but...
You know, maybe Ty might be good at this, because...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just, yeah, so let's just do well.
So, at least one of you has to win. Ya verás,
no van a romper yo bajo bravo. Va a salir todo bajo. Like, you know, so she reminds me of... Oh gosh, the teasing...
Well, I hope so.
I mean, you know.
Does she have that? Oh wait.
I feel like least Ty could do both.
You know,
okay,
she tried.
Just blush.
Since all really requires is strength.
Just go, you got. Oh,
no. He's actually gonna comment on the mud, making it more difficult. So there you go.
No. Oh.
You enjoying that, Ty?
Ay, ay, vamos!
Oh, that's pretty good.
Bate como que...
Too high.
Yeah, this
is a bit more complicated than I thought. I feel like if anyone's getting it,
what the hell is that doing?
You get it.
Don't get
it. Wait, you get it.
Okay, it's time for your job now.
You get it.
Interesting. It's very interesting. She never left the password box.
Oh wow!
Forever. She didn't go anywhere, but she's amazing.
Oh my God, Lily!
At least she went somewhere.
Good, yeah.
At least she went somewhere.
Man, that was good.
All right, Sakura.
Maybe she's got
what you got.
I believe I can fly.
For a second, I thought she said, I can fly. Put it away, she did.
Sakura! Come on, you can do it.
Fly like you did when you got hit by the
truck. No.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. What? What the hell is a mud skip?
God, it really did. Like, oh.
Lowest the world's got under. No one is impressed.
What?
The legendary tie hasn't won yet, has she?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there you go. She's already on there.
Oh, God. I see she's gonna get it.
Come on, Ty, it's kind of down to you. Gotta
represent.
Wow.
Never lose by the way.
She is like a feral. She is kind of like him.
Oh,
shit!
Everywhere.
You just get some extra points
for
like, that,
though. Very impressive landing!
You need to put it back together right now.
Put it back together!
Yeah, we just...
Wonderful teamwork, yes!
What the hell is going on?
I'm sure that'd be a great interview.
So much for that.
I see. Interesting perspective.
I mean, at least you put on the show.
Good job, Ty. I'm proud of you. Oh yeah, so she could take the first one off and show the second cleaner one.
That sounds like, yeah, reveal your clothes!
Everybody wants to see. That's not the right shirt.
Free commercial for the wrong team!
Wrong advertisement.
What?
Drive in to read. It's like
a something.
So, what did we get? Okay.
You know, I thought we should have seen that coming.
What did we get here?
The shirts earlier.
Okay, we got a restaurant commercial.
Okay, so Junko is the one he's looking at. Okay.
Got some sort of mug.